Question: how much is this DTF cloth printer? Funsun 30cm DTF printer is now just $3,600, was $4,200. Plus a free set of printing inks, $300 value. Plus a roll print film and a pack powder, $100 value. Question: what materials can DTF machine print? DTF printer prints all garment textile fabrics. Canvas bag. T-shirts. Sweaters. Jersey. Jeans. Including leather. Question: what is the process of DTF printing to cloth? 1. Print the pattern on the film. 2. Spray powder onto printed film. 3. Melts the powder automatically. 4. Cut the printed film. Five, transfer the pattern from film into cloth by heat press machine. Six, after a while cooking. Now we just tear off the film. It's done. Do you like this printing quality? Question: how is the DTF printing speed? How many clothes are printed in an hour? The printing speed of DTF is about 3 square meters per hour. There are about 10-30 patterns of different sizes in 1 square meter. So about 30-90 pieces of clothes can be printed in an hour. If you print 10 hours a day, 300-900 garments can be printed in a day. Question: what about the cost of printing? How much does it cost to print a piece of clothing? The cost of DTF printing is very low. The cost of all consumables for 1 square meter of printing ink, printing film, and powder adds up to about $3. 1 square meter can print 10-30 pieces of clothes, so the cost of each piece of clothing is only about $0.30-$0.1. Is it very cheap? Question: what are the printing consumables? How much is each? There are mainly 3 kinds of consumables. 1. Printing film, 0.3 meter by 1.00 meter, roll, $70. 2. Printing ink, CMYK white 5 colors, $50, liter, $250 for a set of ink, 5 lighters. 3. Powder, $10 a pack, kg. When you buy the machine, we will send a roll of printing film, 1 set of ink, 1 pack of powder for free. Question: how is the printing effect? Will the color fade when washed? Will not fade at all? The printed colors are very bright. I can send you some videos if you want. Or print a sample for you to see the real effect. Question: if I buy a DTF printer, what else do I need to buy? You need to buy a heat press machine. You can buy it from us for $200. Can also be purchased locally. In addition, it is recommended to buy more ink, printing film, powder. Question: what is the difference between DTF and DTG? How should I choose? 1. DTG can only print cotton clothes. DTF can print clothes of any material. 2. DTG printing will be more breathable, DTF is not so breathable. 3. DTF printing is faster than DTG. So, our advice is: 1. If you only print cotton t-shirts, you can buy DTG. 2. If you want to print more clothing materials, you can only choose DTF. 3. If you print t-shirts, but mainly print some small logos, you can also choose DTF. Question: what is the difference between 30 centimeters, 60 centimeters DTF? How should I choose? The main difference between 30 centimeters DTF and 60 centimeters DTF is the printing speed. 30 centimeters DTF is 3 square meters per hour. 60 centimeters DTF is 7 square meters per hour. As I just introduced, 30 centimeters DTF can print about 30-90 pieces of clothes per hour. This speed is enough for most customers. If you are a garment factory, you can choose 60 centimeters DTF. If not, I suggest you choose 30 centimeters DTF.